In this video, we are going to find out the answer for this question. And the question is, the coccyx is located where? And here is the list of the options. Spine. Foot. Skull. Chest. And the answer for the question is, spine. The coccyx is a small bone at the base of the spine, named after the Greek word for cuckoo, due to its resemblance to the bird's beak. Occasionally, humans are born with an extended coccyx, which can be surgically removed.